Yo, YouTubers, what is up? It is your boy, MenonXYZ, bringing you another Spiral Knights video. This time we are stepping into the Cancerous Dungeon of the Red Romulus Twins. And I decided to, you know, talk my boy Lodge Bro into this, be like, hey, I know this is your second time doing Shadow Lair, so let's go do the worst one again. And he's like, hey, let's go. You know why? Because it's helping our guild, and we're going to be making those Romulus Twin statues. So, I'm just going to go ahead and show my set real quick. You know, I've got the cat. Justifier, Atron, GF, Hammer, Phantomus. Is your inspect on? I could have shown him yours. I didn't show him
your
sets.
My gear is pretty garbage.
Don't worry about that, bro. He's wearing Snarby Chaos. He's getting that CTR and then another CTR module. So he's gonna be charged by me at Atron. ASI high, by the way. Rich. He has that Hammer ASI med, Glacier CTR med, Slime VH Sivir. Damn, boy. That must hurt.
I got so lucky.
Well, like, imagine if it was CTR, though. I'm pretty sure that's what you're thinking. Yeah. I would have been thinking the same too, though.
I don't know.
Yeah.
That was sarcasm. I was pretty pissed when I saw that slime VH.
Bro, these guys done cleared off like... Boy? Boy? Oh my god. Okay, you do it. You do it. You do it, bro. Like, I'm waiting for you, bro. Like, you do it. Like, bruh. That's redonkulous. Okay, so I know what I want to do here now. This goes there. This goes here. Alright, perfect. Oh yeah, don't forget there's invisible rockets.
Oh yeah. But I love them.
I just stay like right behind one of the existing ones. So I had to figure out the right timing to use my attack.
Oh god, I hate this area.
This area is gonna be like super cancerous. I'm turning down my graphics just because I know it may just hurt. Nah, fuck it, I'll do it. You have Shiver, right? Yeah.
I have.
Oh yeah, we should be on the other side, rip.
Oh boy.
Whoa, that hard hit.
Damn, what are you doing?
I don't know.
Are you spamming? You missed.
How much does fire do? Okay, fire doesn't hit that hard anymore.
I can a 4 range, but you don't even know. It's like 80.
I only have Vita.
Someone open up the game.
You're not even direction, no, your voice
can someone hit the switch? Alright, bless. Okay, I'm just gonna go over here where the beef is. Moving on. I figured out what kind of a set I'd like to use here. It's just a matter of figuring out the order.
Yeah.
I think that this order is optimal.
I forgot you could change order, like, in the clockworks.
Yeah. Nice curse. Curse is done simultaneously, so like if one monster gets cursed, the other one that gets hit by it will be cursed too. Same in lockdown.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh wow. Oh, and the shock. And the death.
Okay, I said and the death.
This is probably the fucking worst fight.
Yeah. Move together. Rip. I'm not the one
that was
it.
Major.
Okay, so let me figure this out. Atron hammer, Atron crab boss. Granophos, Phantomus, Granophos, Phantomus, Hammer, Phantomus, Hammer, Phantomus. Okay, got it.
Please, somebody.
Yeah, have a gun.
Oh god, not this area.
Like we're here like thinking that it's like all dangerous to go and then he's like, no, I already cleared it. That was me yesterday, but like I didn't want to do that again simply because it may fuck you guys over. I didn't realize that yesterday. I just thought about myself and got through it, and then you guys were getting fucked up with the switches, so I'm like, oops. Oh shit, bro, I went back for like a reward and boom, I get hit by something, like I'm dead now. That's a piss off. I have no freaking health caps or nothing, so I'm dead. Rip.
And look. Look at my headset. Hey, you know what I put on my SSL?
What?
Calm unit and headband.
Yo, spam shiver because I'm gonna have to like open the ghost blocks over here. You know what I mean? It's so, like just yeah, these guys, they're gonna spawn from right here, remember?
Oh.
Yeah. Fuck. Who keeps on hitting the switch?
No.
Time to grab some health. Hopefully it stays with me for some time. And it's gone instantly. As soon as I pick it up. God damn. Okay, boom. I see a health cap on the ground. I'm gonna try and sneak up and grab it.
Oh bro, 1%.
Alright. Now we can begin fighting.
Ooh, I see a sneaky health cap too.
Right up here. Go all out and just use this. You know what that means? Now I have no cloak to like really protect myself for a while, at least, just for a while. Rely on your single switching abilities. Boom. That saved me, bro. Single switching grand fossil in a corner and like your back's against the wall. Like you're just like swatting everything back, like holy shit.
God, it's over. I like this level. No, the next ones aren't as cancer.
Didn't die. That's a relief, at least. Technically, I was the only one who actually didn't. Bruh. Iron Claw Munitions Factory, though. Oh yeah, there's these guys who spawned up here. I remember y'all. Chill. Keep on forgetting to reply to him. Did you guys already activate the switch? Well, it's fine. It's not like I really want to be in on that slaughter fit. Where the hell did that slime go? Oh, it's over here. Wait, so I can't go... Yeah, I can go GF that Phantom as it's above my GF. Okay. If they didn't know, they could shoot to the fence. I'm gonna wait for you guys to all pass, and I'll go pass on my own. Simply so I'm not getting, you know, mixed up with all the switches. I'll just wait for y'all. I'll just kill the monsters as you guys go, and just give you guys some fire support.
Oh, no.
Oh, screw it, I'll just do it. Cause I'm just quick. Nope, and now I'm slowing down. Now, why'd you do that? You gotta open it back up, boy.
I
was trying to save you, bro. For some reason, my attack didn't go. Like, I don't even know what happened there.
That guy just hit 40% of my HP. Wow.
Okay, this part I can at least get some health back at.
Fuck
this rocket, fuck it. Wow. I'm playing too cautious and I'm afraid to hit my enemies too.
Oh, this fucking area.
Blast network.
Blast network,
bro. It's my nickname for it.
Pretty accurate.
Indeed. Like, look at this shit, boy. I accidentally charged a Grand Foss and I never got cursed.
Yeah,
nice.
Lucky.
Yeah. Like, I mean, I knew I was charging it, but, like, I never knew I charged it so fast. Like, it just charged really quick.
You fucking get like no pills from this shadow layer too.
Exactly. I've been running off of like...
I have zero right now.
Same. No pills, no remedies, bro. Like, it's disgusting.
Oh, I have 3 remedies.
Oh, nice. Like, you gotta fight on the outer ring or the inner ring.
Or, you know, you can get shocked by the middle ring.
Hmm. Just gonna go ahead and go for this stealth kill on something. just went for a triple takeout real quick. Just, you know, keeping my ground so I don't lose my HP, but trying to contribute to the team. Alright, we're all good.
Oh wow. I just ate the fucking ring thing twice.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit.
Oh god. A pill. What a rare sight.
Wow.
Two pills. What is this?
Wow. Stop rubbing it in.
They know I need it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, let's go, dog. Give him pills. Whoa, 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 chill. I'm popping all those explosive ones first. That's not even worth the risk.
We done?
Yeah.
Oh my god, what is that damage?
Unrealistic.
Bro, I'm like down to 9% from 70. Oh, make that 2% actually.
Damn,
bro. Oh, make that 0.
Bro, who the fuck is hitting the switches? Sore. Okay.
I'm not even in there.
Yeah. Okay, one more. Rock jellies take no damage from rockets. Noted. Oh, a 21 Vita.
You're getting it now?
Yeah.
Wow.
That's why I've been playing so cautious, because I never had one this entire time. I've been playing on a 6 Vita pod.
Push.
Yeah. Otherwise I'll be nice up in the beef, bro. Like, oh my god, I took damage from that. Get ready. The bottom is where they're gonna spawn.
Thank god Atron is so fucking overpowered.
Feels nice, bro. I see HP.
HP be gone.
Now we'll touch your local RRT. I ain't taking no chances.
I always make sure that no one's at the switch while I'm passing through here.
Yeah, exactly. Not like last time when somebody fucking flips the switch and I like lost half of my HP.
That was me.
Wow.
Yeah, straight. I like doing that to people, but I don't like it done to me. It's like, you know.
I remember that. Because that almost fucked me over.
I just made sure I like released it when you're like more than halfway past it, so like you wouldn't die. It doesn't shock you or do status, it just does raw damage.
I'll only have immense pain but no death, that's nice of you.
Yeah, in other words.
So I'm guessing you're gonna do the switches?
Sure.
Ready, I guess. Good start.
Yeah.
Oh wow, the lag spike.
So you got that. Oh my god. Couldn't seem to switch anything, it's like the lag. Damn it, bro. Can't even go with the shock. Wow. We would have freaking hit them. Is he gonna go into them? No, he's not. I timed that perfectly. I got a double.
Yeah. Armor is great for the void, whatever it's called.
Next one's gonna be the rain, eh? Nope, I was wrong. Rip.
Nope.
Was that, who was that? Was that me? I don't think so.
I don't know, but it's fucking me.
Yeah, I got hit too.
Oh, now I'm shocked as well.
Shit.
This is bad.
On the middle.
Oh. And the dash saves your ass.
Yeah, back in the day there was no dash. You remember those days? You're like, fuck, you gotta walk to the void.
I-frame fire.
Does he move? Does he move? Does he move? Go into it. No, he doesn't.
Ow.
Okay. That was quite a good game. We didn't do bad at all. And you're getting better at this. That was quite the focus though. I wasn't even talking about the entire boss fight, bro. Like, I was legit focused. There's nothing really good here. I'll just take this.
Still AIDS, oh god. The next fucking part is AIDS too. The worst is from the first fucking level.
Should I add this in recording? I'm thinking of just leaving this run as it is, and just leaving it as RRT. Plus it'll save on the file size.
Yeah, I mean, everybody's seen the part after.
That's true.
It's always the same.
Yeah. You got my set for the first part of UK Pass, and then another one for the second part. Alright, well, that's it for now, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. That was just me, Major Key, Calyx, and Lordsbro doing a Red Romans Twins run as we're working on those statues for the Guild Hall, so... I'm just pretty much bringing people free. He's bringing people free as long as they pay up the gremlonium and the skimmer scrap using the tokens that you get. So you keep the crowns that you make, in other words. You don't really profit that much, but it's still a free lair and you still profit a bit. The other option you have is just simply giving the gremlonium and, you know, I mean, keeping the gremlonium and paying 25k. So, like, if you guys see this video and it's, like, before the end of October, I'd say that we're still doing this. After October, we may not be doing this. We may have gotten it already, but who knows? Like, October is literally, like, the month coming up, so we may not have the full statue done by then. So, you know, if you guys are down to do a deal like that, just message me or Lordsbro, and we can probably set up a run for you guys. All right. Thanks for watching. Peace out, YouTubers.